beautiful. Don't they look great today? I see so many proud parents and family members in the audience today, and I just want to take a moment to thank you all for coming. Today is a very special day as we celebrate our kindergarten students successfully completing the school year. I know the students and kindergarten teachers are very excited to share their program with you today. But before their program begins, I'd like to take a moment and reflect back on how far they have come this year. Although these students might be the smallest students in our school, I think they are definitely the most hardworking. We can always count on them to come to school with a smile on their face, ready to soak up every bit of knowledge that we can offer them. At the start of this year, our priority for our new students is always to teach them how to just function in the school. You know, the little things like how to stand in line, how to transition from their desk to the carpet, where the bathrooms are, where do they go when they get out of the carpool line in the mornings when they come to school. And these students, these all seem like seemingly little things, but eventually they'll become second nature to them throughout their school careers. And let's fast forward to today and look at how far they have come. Now, they're able to do all these things on top of being able to read and write sentences. They can solve addition and subtraction problems. They know about living and non-living things and can tell you about different types of animal habitats. They've completed STEM projects this year and gone through the engineering design process. They've gone on field trips to pumpkin patches and to science museums. So let's just give our kindergartners a round of applause for all they've accomplished. Students, kindergarten is a big year, and we are so proud for all of your hard work and the progress that you have made this year. I also want to thank all of our parents. You all have been a tremendous support this year, and we could not have accomplished all that we have without you. And lastly, thank you to our kindergarten teachers for all of their hard work and dedication to our students. So we hope you enjoy the program this afternoon. The kindergarten students and their teachers have worked really hard on it, and it's with great pride and pleasure that I present to you our kindergarten students.
Thank you. R S T U V W X Y.
we would like to invite you guys into the cafeteria where we have some light refreshments, and we hope you guys have a great afternoon.